God can smell praise. He'll pass over person after person after person. Then he comes to you and he smells that sweet smelling aroma. He hears you thanking him, going around grateful, talking about how blessed you are, declaring his promises. This is another day the Lord has made. I'm gonna rejoice. I'm gonna live this day happy. Father, thank you that as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Yes, I have some big challenges, but God, I know you being for me is more than the world being against me.